Bollywood Desi girl Priyanka Chopra, who has created waves with her stint in the American drama series Quantico and proved her mettle on a global platform, says Bollywood actors need strength to try their luck in Hollywood. The actress is in Mumbai and recently attended the Stardust Award, and here when PC was asked to comment why her male counterparts don't try their luck in Hollywood, to that this is how she reacted.
Try nahi karta
kyun nahi karte
himmat chahiye himmat chahiye.
Talking about her successful career in Hollywood, Priyanka said,
well, I'm very proud of it. I've worked very hard for it and I've stood my ground. Maine apne terms pe kiya hai jo kiya hai, maine kabhi compromise nahi kiya. So I think I'm really happy I've achieved what I did, and I hope that there's so much talent that we have here, the people also get that recognition and acceptance.
Priyanka, who was last seen in Bajirao Mastani in 2015, will be next seen in two big Indian films in the coming year.